Okay. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. So I'm gonna start uploading EuroLC again, because I can, but we got our first ever leak for the EuroLC Summer Update 2023. I am so excited. I've been down the shore all weekend for Memorial Day, so sorry I couldn't make a video, but let's watch this once again. Now, basically, there's nothing special about this video, really, that you can point out, except for the logo. Now, let's talk about the logo. So, basically, there isn't these poles in EuroLC. They don't have power lines. So, I think that could just be for the logo, but I mean, why wouldn't they have palm trees or something? I feel like it has to mean something. Now, those two power lines are probably going to be around the map, but if you look at the buildings, they also look kind of industrial power-like. So this isn't meant to be a summer beachy kind of thing. So why are we looking at power lines? Well, I'm going to stop the music and we're going to listen to this one more time. So let's listen. Did you hear that? Now, that is either a train or a truck. No matter what it is, we're getting one of them this summer update. I am telling you guys, now, many other people are seeing this. Many others, not just me, everyone else is seeing something that, why would they put that sound in there? And it seems weird. Like, why would they throw a random sound like that in there? Now, they're either throwing us off into the wrong direction so that we're surprised with what they give us, and then they'll pay us back by giving that stuff later, or this is literally hinting towards what's coming in the summer update or this summer. So I think semi-trucks. But there is proof for trains and semi-trucks, so I'm going to show you the proof for both. And we head off. The proof for the semi-trucks can be found over here. And all over the map. This is not just in the industrial zone. It's in the city. It's in Springfield. It's literally everywhere. They have these trucking depot kind of things where trucks would be able to, like, kind of drop off different things. So this obviously has been a theory for an entire year, and the developer said the map is too small for semi-trucks, but that was before they had the map expansion. With the expansion of the map, adding all of these, it almost seems like they're preparing. And for trains, here's your proof for that. I'm ready to amaze to here. So this is what it is right here. As you can see, he posted videos of trains right here and how he made some in Roblox, and then he says, I'm ready. So what this probably means is trains are coming, and I wouldn't be surprised because they made train models. And I mean by this is, if you guys remember the Halloween update, they had a train. So could that be what the trains would look like? Possibly? I don't know. On Liberty County News, they just have and with what they just posted here with this video, Liberty County News put, tell us what you see. Now, I don't see anything, but obviously I think that sound has to deal with something. I'm gonna leave it up to you guys, see what you guys think. But I definitely think semi-trucks or trains or even both are coming this summer. I think And I've heard of a lot about Teslas and, for example, that one thing where it's like he's playing Liberty County on his phone in the Tesla, and then Tesla leaked. I definitely think a large vehicle update will be coming for the summer update this year. First it was jobs, then it was the map, and now it's all about the vehicles. I'm excited to see what many vehicles are going to come this summer. That you're all seeing many, many vehicles have been announced and leaked. And, well, semi-trucks, Teslas, literally new vans and trains, everything could be revealed to us this summer. And if these things are added, literally everything we wanted in EuroC has been added, and we probably have one of the best games on Roblox. So, once again, I'm going to leave it up to you guys. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a